morning, everybody. Welcome back to my channel. Yes, I'm saying good morning because it's 8:32 in the morning here in California. So, good morning. And you probably see this in the afternoon, so good afternoon. Today's video is a cool video for me, at least for me. I actually entered a sweepstakes back in September. And for this was for Ipsy, and I actually won. I won on the Make Beauty Cosmetics, and it's a $201 value. So I'm excited. I was like, yes, 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 girl. Yes. I was just so excited because it's weird when I ever win on anything. And I was just talking to my friend yesterday, and she goes, girl, I didn't even win on scratch-offs. I win on scratch-offs, don't get me wrong, but I never win on things like this. Oh my god, I feel like I'm getting sick. Okay, so, oh yeah, I'm really sick. I wanted to show this, do this video of me revealing what's inside. So I'm excited for that. But before I get to that, I want to say thank you so much to my friend, Miss Fucking Wonderful, for that shout out. And now I'm doing this shout out for you. You guys, go check out Miss Fucking Wonderful. If you want to know the gossip of what's going on, or you want to know who the hell is lying out there, and you want to know who's catching them, that's your girl. I'm going to go ahead and link her description, her information on the description box below, so you guys can go and check that out, because this girl is hilarious, I'm telling you. I'm not even BSing you. She is effing hilarious. So go check her out, Miss Fucking Wonderful. I'm going to go ahead and link it below, and y'all go check her out and tell her I sent you, okay? Whew. I'm even getting sick. Okay, so here's my package right here. If you guys see right there, it's a September sweepstakes giveaway winner. So I'm excited. It comes with two cards. This is one of them. Right there. And this is another one. And this just gives out a little bit of information of what they're all about. So I'm not going to read that because I don't want to bore you guys. But, you know what? I am going to read a little bit of it. It says, make believe there's no beauty rules. That all individuals are driven by artistic approach to their own personal reality. That it's beautiful to be inspired by your imagination. To embrace a whimsical approach to life. To be outspoken, intelligent, confident, and unself-conscious. Maybe I'll read through the whole thing. It's almost done. Make and encourages creative self-expression as individuals everywhere color their world. The line is designed for personal experimentation with rich formulations and rare palettes in unconstrained ranges of colors, finishes, textures. Our beauty products are professionally formulated yet user-friendly and can be layered in to give as much or as little impact as you desire. Whether your look is perfect, no makeup, modern minimal alongside, or a pigmented finish, and or one on entirely of your imagination. I'm all over the place. Sorry, guys. Yes, I just woke up a bit ago, by the way, so I'm a little. But anyways, and then it says make is made in our hometown, New York City. It is a paraben-free and never tested on animals. Paraben, sorry. Whatever. 10% of every make purchase is donated to our nonprofit partner. We see Beauty Foundation supporting women-led, worker-owned, corporate businesses across the Americas. They got me at They Donate. So, you know, they donate a percentage of their makings. So I'm excited for this. And thank you so much to Jacqueline from Ipsy for always keeping me updated on it. Alright, guys. Let's get into it. They wrap it in tissue paper. it's good. I know what I'm getting because they, you know, this, the giveaway they put what they're sending you. This one is a skin illuminator. Whew, I think it's gonna be good. My husband's sick right out too, so. Okay, so this one, I really don't know what any of these products do, actually, to be honest with you. I'm just like, okay, let's do this. Instantly illuminates a brighten and brightens the skin with the Miracle Working Pen. Imperfections are discussed, skin appears rested, and entire complexion enjoys a noticeable radiant boost. Usage, apply to cheekbones, brow bones, or decollete under the eye. Oh, okay, right. That's awesome. It's a push pen. So the product comes out. It's a little brush. Awesome. I'm excited for this one. Because sometimes, like today, I have bags like this, and I look like a-holes. So I don't want to look like an a-hole. You know, so that's that. This is the Moonlight Primer. Obviously, it's a primer. So I'm excited for that, because I need primer all the time. I would just be scared to break this bottle, but I'm excited. Yes. Yes, girl. Oh, yeah. I hear it in my voice. I know I'm going to get sick. Let's see. I'm sounding all. How can I say it? You know what I mean. By the way, look at my nails. Yes, girl. My nail tech got down today. Well, not today. Maybe a couple days ago. When was it? Thursday? Wednesday? I need to do my nails because they're so janky and stuff. I was like, no. Anyways. No, it's already 7 minutes. And I thought it was going to be fast. And this is the matte lipstick in the color Scarlet. So I'm going to open that so you guys can see it. Well, first of all, this is the container. Simple yet cute. Have the model, the Mickey model. I'm not even talking about cars, I'm not even at work. I have the brand on there. Name in the bottom. Scarlet. And this is the color. Not really my color, but I'm excited to try it out. Let me swatch it a little bit. Ooh, it smells really pretty. It's the color. Guys, I'm sick. I'm burning sick, and I'm feeling it. So, this one is the face gloss. It's basically a bright and finished gold skin with the colorless subtly dewy gloss. Apply to natural skin or over foundation for a fresh glow. Apply with fingertips or a brush and pat repeatedly on desired areas. That's that right there. My God. Oh yeah, I'm getting sick. We stayed out really late last night. Well, not really late. It was late. Decorating in the backyard, and because we have some glow in the dark stuff that we need to put up so we can grab enough light and it can glow in the dark. So, yeah. Alright, the next one is glossing powder. And I'm gonna do some guys, I promise. And this right here. This one is the color. Actually, I didn't even see the color, but it looks like a very neutral tone color, so probably. I like this. And it says for this, it says apply with expert veil brush or expert powder brush either all over the face or to highlight certain areas can be worn alone over makeup. So that's cool. You can never go wrong with using some more, you know, highlighting powder or, you know. I like to bake, so not bake cookies. Well, I like to bake cookies, but bake. This one is the Custom Finish Effects Matte Dewy. And it's using fingertips. Apply peach formula to the area in the shine, to shine for the shine control or matte finish. And the pink formula area in the moisture or dewy effect. So the effects can cover the makeup. You can do it over your makeup or before your makeup. So this is either to give you a dewy looking skin in areas you want it where you don't get it. Or to control the shine on the areas you need to control shine. Like where you get oily skin, like, you know, your T-zone, you know, because that's what happens to me. I get oily skin on my T-zone, or on my nose right here, and that's it. Sometimes on my forehead, but that's that. And that's that. I already tried it, and that's actually pretty cool, so I'm excited. Thank you so much. Again, to Jacqueline from Ipsy, and for always keeping in contact with me regarding my package and all that. And thank you to Ipsy for choosing moi to do to get this size. I'm hoping I wear another one. I don't want to be stingy and stuff, but I really hope I get another one. I'm excited for these ones for this month for October because they're pretty cool. So I would love to win that Kat Von D one. Can I afford it? Yeah. Do I want to buy it? Not really. Not if I can just try to win it. And if I don't win it, I'll go buy it. Why not? But I'm excited for that. I'm excited for that. She's gonna go there. Anyways. I'm done. I hope you guys enjoyed this video. Please give it a big thumbs up if you like it, because it really, really helps me out. And if you don't, you can go ahead and give it a thumbs down. It's okay, the world's not going to end. This is pretty much it for today. Again, I love you guys so much. Don't forget to go check out my friend, who's fucking beautiful. Her channel's going to be down in the description box below. Leave a comment if you haven't already. Let me know what you want to see next. what else? Subscribe if you haven't already subscribed. Share to your friends, family, and everybody else. Girlfriend, Sancho, boyfriend, whatever. I hope you guys enjoyed it. I love you guys so much. I hope you guys have a wonderful and amazing weekend. Please don't drink and drive. If you are, go ahead and get an Uber, Lyft, taxi. Get a DD driver or do something good. Okay? I love you guys. Los quiero mucho. I hope you guys have a good one. Bye.